Jasmine?
Hey, Jen. What are you doing?
Oh, I'm just hanging out with this giant ladybug.
Cool. Where did it come from?
Well, this giant ladybug was painted by Jennifer from Happy Souls Foot Care, and it's giving me a great idea.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. We should have a family-friendly rock painting craft at the Halebury waterfront.
I like it. As part of the Timiskaming Art Gallery Art in the Park?
Yeah. We can call it Tag Rocks, a socially distanced family craft.
Well, that sounds great, but isn't social distancing really hard for kids?
That's what people think, but this is an outdoor event, and if you remember these three simple rules, we can all stay safe.
Can you teach me?
Sure can. The first rule is to stay with your pod.
My pod?
Yeah, like dolphins. So you gotta stay with your pod. Whoever you come with is who you stay with. Stay with your pod.
That sounds fun. What else do I need to remember?
Well, the second rule you'll have to remember is helicopter arms.
Helicopter arms?
That's right. If you put your arms out like a helicopter and you and your buddy aren't touching fingers, then you know that you're a safe distance apart. Helicopter arms.
I get it. So what's the last rule?
Well, the last rule is no sharing.
No sharing, but I thought sharing is caring.
That's true, but not when it comes to germs. We're going to make sure that each family gets their very own kit of supplies so that you don't need to share.
That's great. I love this neat bag. So I don't need to bring anything else? It's all in this bag?
Well, that has your art supplies, but you're still going to need to remember to bring a water bottle, some snacks if you want them, and most importantly, you'll have to bring your own rock.
Okay, that sounds like so much fun. I think I'm going to go on a rock hunt just to make sure that I can find the perfect one.
That sounds like a great idea, Jasmine. And just remember to let the Timiskaming Art Gallery know that you're going to attend so that they have enough supplies to go around.
That's a great idea. How should I do that?
Well, you can call or email the Timiskaming Art Gallery, or you can send a Facebook message to the Timiskaming Art Gallery or the Art in the Park page.
All right. Well, thanks, Jen. I'll see you at Tag Rocks.
Okay. We'll see you then, Jasmine. Bye.
Bye.